إنها بلدة رسم النفل القريبة من حلب.
This is رسم النفل, a town near Aleppo. Despite being loyal to President Assad's regime, the Syrian army did something here that will never be forgotten. People say that government forces stormed the town at night and attacked its residents.
They entered رسم النفل and began shooting. People tried to escape to this hill, but 208 were killed.
Survivors of this genocide, as locals are calling it, are now returning fearfully. Bodies under the rubble tell the story of what happened here a few days ago. Eight members of this man's family were killed. Residents say rapes and executions were carried out here, and the Syrian army threw the bodies of the victims inside this well. Anyone able to escape is fleeing, with their eyes fixed on those who have stayed behind. The people who stayed behind here are in mourning for what's happened to their town, and residents say it's the Syrian army who's responsible for this massacre and the evacuation of those who survived.